Hello children, today we will learn plants that have come from far. What are the plants that come from far? Various plants come from far off countries. Many of the vegetables, spices, fruits have come from different places around the world. How they have been brought? They have brought by different travelers, traders and invaders. Now they are growing here also. You can see here potatoes, chilies, maize, pineapples, tomatoes come from Ethiopia. Previously they used to be grown in Ethiopia, but now they are growing in India also. Wheat from Egypt, cloves and pepper from Indonesia, cinnamon from Sri Lanka, chinna tree from Greece, marigolds from Central America, roses from China. Roses are originated from China, but now they are growing in India also. So there are many which have brought from far off countries, but now India is able to grow all these because they have traveled from different far off countries, and the people of India are using this as a daily diet. Okay, now the story of tea. Tea is originated from China, and tea have been imported by British. And the British imported tea leaves and growing techniques to India. And what the tea plants need? Tea plants need plenty of rainfall to grow, but water should not collect around the roots. That is why tea is grown on hilly slopes. You can see here tea plants are grown in hilly slopes so that water easily drains out. So water cannot stand here. Okay, water should not be accumulated in the roots. So it is grown in hilly areas because water cannot stand here. It drains into plain area in this way. So tree plants is grown in hilly slopes. Okay, now the tea leaves are plucked, collected, dried, processed and packed to be sold. And who are the largest consumers of tea? Indians are the largest consumers of tea, and India is one of the largest tea producers in the world. Okay, thank you.